Ah, yes. Some bubbles. Thank you. Friend or foe? Foe. 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 Oh, no. Hey guys, it's Michaela, and welcome back to another Zelda video. It's been some time since I last saw you, and in case you happen to miss it, we made some pretty big announcements on the channel recently. The first of which being we have merch! And while it's not available for purchase yet, okay, you guys are the first people I get to talk to since doing my YouTube live that I did this past weekend, so there has been an update. It is allegedly gonna be here Wednesday, the information, the items I needed, so it might be live Thursday. It might. Don't hold me to it, but I'm gonna try. And the second announcement being that we have a website. ShopMissBoss.com is officially freaking live. Definitely go check it out if you have not already. I am so stoked. So that is what I have been working my freaking arse off on for the past several months at this point, but we're back. And I thought the blue for this video was very fitting because we are finally, I feel like I've said this the past four videos, we're getting into Jabul Waters, okay? We have found the rift. We are in the rift. It is going down. And if you missed the last video, definitely go check it out because we tackled so much in that video. We had the two chiefs fight it out, okay, all just to gain access to Jabu-Jabu, only to find out it wasn't even the real Jabu-Jabu. It was Rift Jabu-Jabu, okay? We fought him, we won, and now we gotta go rescue the real one. We tackled the Stilled Upper Zora River Rift, we got the Zora slippers, and all in all, it was a great video, so definitely go check that out if you haven't. And I am so ready to get into today. The candle of the day is Tree Farm by Bath and Body Works, you guys. It is officially that time of the year where there is literally no excuse, okay? We are going full-blown Christmas candle for the rest of the freaking month. I'm so happy. Balsam is like, it smells like perfection. I'm thriving. We got the Christmas decor behind me, okay? I'm also sipping on some water. I hope you guys are sipping on something just as exciting, just as hydrating, if you will. And without further ado, let's get into this freaking rift. Cheers! Another reason why I'm so looking forward to today's video is because I feel like we've been quite dialogue heavy the past couple. Not that there's anything wrong with that. The dialogue in this game is top tier. But I'm ready for some fighting. I'm ready for some more echoes. Okay, I'm ready to battle. So I'm hoping that by getting into the rift, we will do that. That's what I'm hoping, at least. We left off in the Stilled Jabul Waters. We are at level 3. And there was a couple things I wanted to consider doing. But we are already in here. So, like, how easy is it to get out? I wanted to possibly upgrade a weapon. And I wanted to possibly go back to the Great Fairy, was it? How many rupees do I have? Okay, 523. This is what our items are looking like. I think we're good on smoothies. Yeah, we have plenty of smoothies. These are our key items. We do have 10 mic crystals though, so that's why I'm like, can we upgrade something? I don't know. Level 2 sword and level 2 bow. I don't know if there's an upgrade available. Maybe we can check. Here's what we're looking like for accessories. We have our material, or the Zora flippers, which we got in the last video, the survey scope, and the ancient charm. Cool. In terms of echoes, I want last learned. So last video, we got the needle fly. I already don't even remember what the heck that thing does. Maybe we'll try to use some of these newer ones, though, so I can familiarize myself with them. The thing is, when we're at this point in the game, I have my tried and true echoes. You know what I mean? I have my shark. I have my boar blends, like I'm kind of good. I have my plat boom, if you will. Is that what the thing's called? The little elevator. I got what I need, but like, I want to give these other ones a chance. We got the bomb fish. The bomb fish is cool. It's literally a bomb. Come on. Tangler level 2, I think we got in the last video too. Nothing too crazy. Did I just put, okay, well, there's my shark looking beautiful. Oh, perfect. Okay, we can return. We can return super easily, so let's do that. And at the very least, I want to see if I can upgrade my weapon. I don't want to spend too much of the video trying to search for the freaking Great Fairy thing. Unless it's marked. If it's marked, then we'll go. But if not, might have to skip out on it. I don't know. Okay, so we're back in the den. Can I remember how to use controls first of all? Great. Okay, so we're going to come back to this warp. whenever we are done with what we are about to do. Until then, and I'm going to remember this time that the little house is marked differently. Whenever I find it, we're looking for the place where we can upgrade. What is his little house marked as? Gosh, frickin' darn it, brother. You know what it is? And here's my excuse of the week. I think there's just too much open now. I lost it. Here. See? Okay. Just took a second. The whole freaking map dang near is almost lit up. So it's going to get harder to kind of remember where things are because I had them memorized in relation to what map was available, if that makes sense. But that's okay. We found it. I don't even know if I can upgrade, like I said, but I'm here to see. I mean, this is the time before we go into a brand new section. Let's see. Ooh. Let's go! Oh my god. Guys, we can literally enhance everything. Okay. I mean, I feel like the thing I would use the most is my sword, right? They're all great options, but I don't have the might crystal. Ah. Oh. This is so awkward. Okay. I thought by them being visible like that, I could enhance them. Well, this might make my decision much easier. Okay. Swords maxed out. Bows maxed out. What about the energy? Nice. That was very anticlimactic for no reason, Blueberry. My goodness. Okay, whatever. We don't need a freaking level 3 sword or bow anyway. Okay. The great fairy homegirl. Where was she? Let me just warp here. We'll swim around a little bit, and I'm gonna see if I can find her, okay? If it starts taking too long, we're just gonna skip out on it. We already took an L with the upgrade. We might have to take another one with the fairy. Tis what tis, baby. And I'm also, like, it would probably help if I remembered where the heck... Okay. I don't think this was it. No. Okay, that's the village. She was kind of like... I could have just gone and looked back at the video where I found her, but that would have made way too much sense. Let me look at the map again. Okay, we have some platforms going on. This was a whole separate thing. I do not think she was over there. Though I could be very wrong. Maybe we'll just go to these little islands. Let's go to the right. Is this even making me swim faster? I don't think so. Oh yeah, no, I think it is actually. Oh god. Sir. All right. Well, those are part of this. Oh god. Okay, a lot going on. Let me go over here. This means we got it, right? Yep. Mm-hmm. Just making sure. All right, thanks, Stamp Guy. Well, that was this platform. Okay, not looking like we're gonna find her very easily, you guys. But that's okay, maybe it wasn't meant to be. I don't think this was it either. This was a completely different cave. Yeah, no, this was definitely not it. Nope. I feel like she was more to the left, actually. Oh, we're already up. Okay, you know what? This ocean, not as big as it looked like. So let me just go back to the left a little bit. See what vibe we can catch over here. This is back at the village where we started. Up here is just a platform. Got a chest down there. Ton of enemies everywhere. My goodness. Oh, you know what? Oh, crap. Why was I swimming underwater? Nobody asked for that. Okay, whatever. This rock. Can this rock be bombed? I mean, I don't... Hold on. Maybe if I dive and then... I need it to, like... activate, though. That's the problem with the bomb fishes. Maybe if I, like... Maybe if I drop something on it, it'll activate. Where's my rock? Where's my boulder? Oh, this thing takes 4? My god, okay, well no, there has to be some way. Okay, dive. How did I get this to activate last time? Oh, there we go! You're kidding me! Y'all, you cannot tell me this does not look like it's supposed to explode. No. We put it right on there. Let's go! Let's go. How many? Just one? Okay, just one. Just one. I will take it. Oh, perfect. Okay, well, hey, that made coming over here worth it, at least, right? At least we got one thing. May not have been what we were looking for, but it's something. All right, so now we gotta be on the lookout for things that look like we can blow them up now that we have a bomb fish. Okay, and now we're back over by the ship. Oh God, that's not my shark. I'm so used to seeing my shark. Dang, y'all. I don't know where this fairy thing was. Unless it was here, but it was not. It was in the water, right? Yep. Okay. All right, let me swim back up a little bit and, like, you know, we might just have to do this later, which is totally fine. I don't need another upgrade. I was just, like, being a little greedy. You know what I mean? Yeah, because now we're back here. Huh. Well, that's all right. Let's zip back to where we're supposed to be and actually get this thing rolling. So we got a mite crystal out of it. Not that it matters because we can't upgrade anything. The game is like, girl, you're trying to do too much too soon. Like, go play the actual game you're supposed to be playing. Fine.
Fine.
If I must advance. Okay, this is where we were, right? I think. Yeah. Hey guys. Bye guys. And we're back. Yay! I'm so excited. Okay. Stilled Jabul Waters. Officially, my goodness. All right, not seeing anything in the water. Okay. Oh, heck yeah. Take a little bubble kelp. Oh. Interesting. Okay, okay. Oh. Interesting. Okay. So I need to come out up here. Cool. Okay. Okay. Is this big enough for... This is kind of a weird... Okay, let me change it to... We'll do most used. Yeah, did not think that was going to be high enough. Okay. Let's do this, because the problem is, if I put a plat boom here, maybe I just need to be patient, yeah, because it's just going to go up before I'm able to get on it, that's fine. Oh, wait, it can't move! Oh, law. Okay. Let's try this again. Okay. You know, I thought that would happen, but I had to see for myself. Okay, listen, everybody back. No. My goodness. Okay, let's think smarter, not harder. If we put this right there. Am I overthinking this? Probably. Can I fit a trampoline here? There we go. Baby, what do you mean? Okay. 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 Hey. One smooth, one pretty, but we did it. Okay, is there anything over here before I... Seems like a great place to put a bonus situation. Nothing? Can I... Oh no, because this is where I came from. Okay. Yeah. Let's go. Cool. Oh, I know somebody who can take care of this very easily. Shark. Boom. Haha. All right. some of this grass. It's the shark killing something that's in a completely different body of water for me. Like, period, dude. Okay, before we go up there, y'all know I like to be thorough. Okay. That was me being thorough. And this. Cool. Alright. Alright. This is concerning. Oh, learn? Whoa! What do you mean? Learn! You learned the water block echo. Liquid in a cube shape. If laid next to others, you can swim through them. Bestie. Are you joking? Okay, I decided last... Well, no. No, I like this. Okay, but we do have to go all the way to the end. You guys. Is that not the coolest thing you've ever seen in your freaking life? Holy crap. Whoa. Okay, how many? And it's one each? Oh, heck yeah! Oh, we're lit. I really want more tri pieces even more now. About to be swimming everywhere. Okay. Got half a bridge right here for some reason. Interesting, interesting. Am I supposed to learn a bridge too? Make sure I didn't miss anything now. Okay, this is possibly the coolest thing so far. I'm not gonna lie. How do I put it on top? Can I put it on top? Does it only go... Oh, okay. There you go. This is weird. Surface, there we go. Okay. Alright, I gotta learn how to put it, like, above. There we go. Alright. Cool. We're catching on. Which way do I go best? Y'all know I'm really bad about going the wrong way first, which is always the intended option, but I think we made it this time. Okay, cool. Alright. Come here. Listen, I've stopped like trying to avoid these because it's really just more opportunities for me to fight. So I'm really not mad at it. Maybe we'll do a little wolf guy. Little wolfos. Oh god. Okay. He's not like, well, he's not doing badly. Nice! I'll take it. I'll take that. Okay, cool. What do we have here? Okay. I'm like, am I supposed to go down? What is this? Can I... Okay, wait, what am I standing on right now, brother? Okay, I don't think I'm supposed to go into whatever that thing is. Cool. Now I can't even get back up. Where's my little water block? Oh, you know what? No. Okay, we need last used. Okay. Oh, shoot. Nice. Okay, go and handle this up here. Oh, nope. Honestly, though? Maybe it can't. Idiot. Okay. Hey! Killed it! Literally! King! Wolf is doing a great job today. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Okay. Alright. This the shark could actually potentially do a better job with. If he doesn't get electrocuted. There we go. Yeah, buddy! Alright, I'm actually not even getting any rupees for this, so Not as exciting to kill all of them, but hey. That's how I play, babe. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Okay, Michaela, stop. Calm down. Oh! Okay. Oh, my God. Okay. Hello? 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 Okay, no. I'm trying to put it near me. Thank you. My God. Okay. We have something over there that looks secretive, so I want it. You know what? No, because you actually have to die now. After you're done electrocuting my shark. Boom. Beach. Okay. Can I make it over there with four? Yeah. Nice. Ooh. Ooh. My crystal incoming? No? Oh, shoot. Okay. I gotta move this box. Uh-oh. Did I need the rocks that I just threw off the cliff? No. Maybe I can light it on fire? Maybe I can light it on fire. Where's my fire guy? You. Seriously? Land on the box, sir. Really? Nothing? Disappointing. Okay. I need the box. I need to move the box. Did I need the rocks? I don't think the rocks were gonna do anything. And I'm like, what can a water block do? Oh, love. Okay. Because the problem is I'm too high right here to grab onto it. So I'm like, okay, what if I... No. Now? Hey! Oh. But, like, nothing happened. Okay, wait, what is the purpose? Okay, no, I'm missing something, bro. Come on. Yeah, I don't know. I don't understand what this is. Am I supposed to make the box go away, maybe? I at least moved it. I think that's my only two fire things. You know what, maybe, hold on. I'm like trying to, okay. We'll put another boulder in a table. Okay. Okay, wait, hold on. I need this to go this way. I feel like this is like unnecessarily complicated, but there has to be something here because why else? There we go. Okay, what is the purpose? Hello! Oh, but I already had one. So that didn't count for anything. Okay, well, at least we figured out what it was, so we don't have to wonder. I'll take that as a win, I guess. Nice. Oh, I should have ridden that higher. Well, actually, yeah, I probably should have ridden that higher. Oh my God. Okay, that works, honestly. All right. Welp. Oh God, this is probably gonna disappear when I do this too. Crying. Okay. So we gotta do it from this platform. You know what though? Uh-oh. Okay. The nice thing is these are kind of infinite because, yeah, it's just the first one will disappear. So that's actually pretty cool. All right. You gotta take the small wins when you get them, guys. Let's continue. Oh God. Oh, see, that was just me being lazy and not wanting to put another one out. I thought I could just jump to safety. Sir, please, please. All right. I'm not even gonna bother killing that. And honestly, beds are still my preferred. Not you, though. You are way too expensive. Okay, wait. It looks like I'm supposed to be going that way. So before I do that... How do I get in there? How do I get in there? Oh, I probably have to go up. Okay, so I do need to kill this real quick. Cool. All right. There we go. What is over here? Huh. Oh shoot, I'm about to run out of oxygen. Okay, I'm confused. Like this, oh wait, I think I can go on the outside right here. Oh, barely. Am I? Oh yeah, 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 trees. Okay, hello. I can get. Oh yeah, I can. Nice. Uh-oh. Nope. Okay. Too tall. Okay. Cool. We in here. Chomping. Go. Period. Another one. Oh, oh. Alright, I'll take it. Okay. He just committed chomp-icide. That's okay. We'll grab him if we need him. Okay, what in the actual four?
Crap! You're telling me I went the right way on accident again?
Guys, this is actually crazy at this point. Like, brother. Do y'all not see that freaking treasure chest over there? And what is my wolf doing? Like, can you try? Oh my God, dude. I really need you to do better. Like, you're... Guys, over there is where I thought I was supposed to go. I'm gonna cry. Ugh, okay. Let's go back. Let's go back. Oh my God. Hello? You know what? I might just use water. Alright. Not too shabby, we're learning. Alright, that wasn't too long. I wonder if they make it look like you're not supposed to, or you are supposed to go this way on purpose so that you don't. Because I cannot be the only one with this issue. Okay. I don't suppose a trampoline can do me good, can it? Nice. All right. Was it worth it? What are you? Oh, 10 river horses. I'll take it. Thank ya. Okay. Now going where we are supposed to go. Huh? Didn't take too long. So pretty certain we're not supposed to go that way, so let's go that way. Oh! Tried it. Ooh! Another chest. Go ahead. Okay. Alright, alright, guys. God. Okay. I'm about to go into sword fighter mode at this point. These things suck. Awesome. Okay, wonderful. I definitely... Oh, you know what? Let me use this one. Need a second. You girls lost a lot of health on these stupid... What are they? Tektrites? Is that what they're called? All I know is I hate them. The one-eyed monsters, hate. All right, we're back. We are back. Let's do a little plat-boom moment. What are you? Ooh, 50 rupees, let's go. I'll take it. All right. Honestly. There we go. Okay. And we're off. Okay. That works too, I guess. Is this, oh, beach? Uncalled for. Whatever, we're good. Okay. Nothing on that side. Got the chest, let's cross. Jabu-Jabu. Oh god. Oh god. You know, I'd say so. Okay. Well, let's keep going then. Nothing else out here? Nothing on top of this little area? Nope. All right. Head on in. Ooh. Heck yeah, brother. Oh, try. Sweet, sweet try. Guys! We made... Oh, you know what? No, we've been in Jabul Waters. We made it to Jabul Ruins. Okay. First floor. First floor, baby. All right. Oh, no! I don't like that. What the heck, dude? Not the trap floor! Who put that there? Okay, well, luckily I can swim quite well. I'm great, Try. I've never been better, actually. Well, I probably could, but I'm not gonna waste an hour trying to figure it out. All right. I think I need a... Yep. Listen. The bomb fish is cool and all. I don't think it's blowing that up, though. I like how it doesn't take any time to regain your breath, too. Like, literally the second you go back up, you're full again. Such a quality of life improvement. Ah, yes. Some bubbles. Thank you. Friend or foe? Foe. 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 Oh, no. What the frick, dude? Wait, but I want to kill the crab. I don't need it. I don't need it. Wait, is that a new crab? Wait, 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 wait! Hold on, hold on! Is that a new crab or an old crab? Oh no, okay, no. We're gonna assume that's not a new crab. Oh, Michaela, Michaela, what are you doing? What are you- Crap! Crap, okay. You know what? I'm gonna die. Let me just die. Because it's not gonna, like, game over me. Right? Right?
Unless, we in here. We live. Oh my God. Dude, what the fork? Like, where did this thing come from? Okay, kind of a flex that we just made that out. Made it out alive. Heck yeah, brother. Okay. Got an electro apple. Got a waste of time. Sir. Nice. Ah, not the Octo Rock. Thank you. Thank you. All right, we got a lot of grates here that I, can't go through, but we luckily have an opening over here. Ooh, and another waypoint and some grapes. Oh, we're still on the first floor? Oh yeah, because we fell down one. Okay. Well, we can go backward and forward. So I guess we'll start going backward. Is this the other side? Ah. All right, so this is the other side of where we fell. Cool. Did I already break these? Yes, I definitely did, but. Hey, I'll take it. What in the puzzle? Huh. Alright, locked door up top. Six of these up top. These little fish statues. Then we have five little colors here. Yellow, white, blue, purple, and red. Okay, little wheel of sorts. A purple baton. Okay. Ew! Is it gonna keep doing that? Interesting. Okay. Well, the good news is I don't have to, like, stay on there. I just have to step on there once. I cannot learn these and I cannot move these. So I guess they're just for funsies. Let's go left first. See what awaits us over here. All right, got a little light. Go ahead and put the chomp in. Thank you. Oh. Nice. Whoa. Hello. That's new. Cool. Not the piranha plant! Okay, Mario. The Biodecubaba. Heck yeah, dude. Capable of swallowing whole anything that approaches it, this fearsome plant is vulnerable to having its head pulled. Oddly specific, but I'll take it. I will take it. Okay. Okay, I can't go that way. Makes my life easier. Oh, whoa. Pick your poison, shark. You got a lot of options here. All right, over here. Can't forget about that guy. Nice. Get some bubbles. Beautiful. Down here. Nice. Okay, this is going very well. Oh, shoot. Down there, please. Whoa. All right. Beautiful. Okay, I actually need you up here, too. There's somebody, yep. And this, I wonder if I can go up there because this looks like a hidden area to me. Nice. Hey. Hopefully. Oh, is this hidden or is this the exit? God, okay. Well, before we go that way, oh, is this a chest? Hello? What the heck? You know what? It's probably because this was almost missed. I mean, I wasn't gonna miss it. I thought that was the way I was supposed to go. You know what? At this point, get that tattooed on my freaking forehead. I thought this was the wrong way, so I went there first. Turns out it was the right one. Mick. Like, my God. All right. Well, good news is we did that. Looks like we need to light these. Now you know how to light things on fire. Uh-oh. Okay. Just kidding. Maybe we need to put them out. Boom. No? What in the heck? Oh. Is this... Wait. Oh. Cool. Okay. Plot twist. We do need to light them. Cool. Uh-oh. You gotta go too. Nice. Did that. Oh. All right. Got the blue one. Thanks. Boop. 2 of 5. So I think it's just rising a little higher now, yeah? I think so. Cool. Ooh, a little shortcut. Don't mind if I do. This is the beginning of this. Nice. Okay. To the right we go. I am a little confused though, because it's like, are there going to be 3 buttons in here or not? We will find out. Oh. Sir. Okay. You know what? That'll work for me. That'll work for me. Uh-oh. Need a water block. Alright. There's that fly thing. You know what? I'm gonna battle it with itself. Unless that's a different one. No. Go, needle fly. Both of you. Okay, wait. Y'all are actually useless. This is the most hilarious thing I've ever seen. Y'all look stupid. Bro. Oh, wow. Okay, yep. Okay, yeah. So mine are not doing well. Mine are not doing well. Okay, so we're just gonna, in the meantime, yeah. What should I use for this? What would actually do something? I mean, I could throw a boomerang at it. I could do an octo rock, too. There we go. Uh-oh. There we go. Brother. How strong are these? He's been hit several times, and he keeps killing mine in one shot. There we go. My God. For 1 rupee? Oh, these are not my fish. I'm just down here swimming with the enemy. My God.
Let it rain down on me.
Alright. Chest. A dungeon map. Heck yeah. I'll take it. Needed that. Boop. Ooh, a twofer. Thank you. Chomping. Move. Gosh. Okay. Oh god, there's a lot going on here. Cool. Ooh, a blue rupee! Heck yeah, brother. Oh my god. Okay. I don't know who he's about. Oh, there's another one? Nice. Can't get him, baby, but you can get him. Okay. Nice. Now, oh no, I can move that. Never mind. Okay. Let's deal with these rocks. We'll do a little water cube movement. And then, do they have to be on the same level? Let's see. Well, they can't cancel each other out. Okay, dude. There we go. Okay, honestly, I'm not going to get that. If it's just going to be one rupee, it's fine. Actually, you know what? What if I do need to kill everything, though? I mean, I am not going to go get the rupee. I'm going to hold off on the rupee, but I actually might need to kill everything. I'm not certain. Alright, I need a distraction. There we go. Cool. Alright, and then one more. Ethereum. Okay. I think that's all of them dead. Oh, nope, there's a needle fly up there. Okie doke. Interesting, interesting. Oh, there's two. Oh, God. Okay, wait, there's a lot going on here. So we have a box down there blocking that. We have this little section up here for whatever reason. I don't know what this platform is. Probably nothing. And then we have this area over here. So let's, like, I guess start here. Okay. Honestly, will a pea hat do well here? I don't know. Hey! I'll take it. Didn't give me anything, but I'll take it. Okay. And there's nothing over here. No buttons, no nothing. So, let's go back. Ooh. Bubble kelp, bubble kelp, bubble kelp. Pea hat, where you at? Can you, like, get him, please? Thank you. I love that they can't get through here. That's so satisfying. Beautiful. All right, treasure chest. Ah! I'm rich! Y'all are making me wealthy, my god. Okay. So, unfortunately, this is not Paper Mario, the Thousand Year Door, so I cannot turn paper thin to slide through here. But, it looks like I can walk the tightrope. Oh. Okay, that was much easier than I thought it would be. And I think that was everything in here. Okay.
Oh god, okay. Unnecessary. Don't worry, Wolfos is probably gonna do the trick, yeah. Go, Wolfos! Thank you. Okay. Jesus Christ. Ooh. Alright. My god. Okay. So easy. So easy. All right. Ooh, red button. Maybe it'll rise the levels in the previous room high enough to access two more areas for the other two buttons? That's my only guess. Whoa! Okay, guessed correctly on that one. Cool. Okay. Let's go forth. Whoa! Cool! Alright. We're off. Whoa. Guessing I should be on these. Okay. Woo! You know what? I'm just gonna... Yep. Oh crap. Oh crap. Oh crap. Okay, hold on. Hold on. Hold on. I gotta be high enough. Can I make this? Okay, good. Oh, can you reach me? No. Okay, cool. Okay. I feel like this looks a lot harder than it is. Honestly. Not the one-eyed monster. You know what? Goodbye. Oh god, okay. Ooh, flying tile, flying tile, flying tile. Haven't used him in a bit, but should be perfect for this if I can aim. Oh, hello? Oh, okay. Gotta get higher. Nope, okay. Trampoline? Nice! Oh, that's just one of them. Okay. What in the heck? Okay, this is just weird. I don't know what the purpose of those is. It's so easy to avoid. Alright, and then we got this one over here. Oh, we got another one up there too. Okay. I, like, can't put it between us. Oh, that'll work. Okay. And then we got this one over here, so... Let's go this way. The current's, like, circling you. Okay, why are the water blocks disappearing? That's weird. Okay. Well, I gotta get high. Huh. Don't think these work in the water. Do they? Yes, they do. I stand corrected. You know, I always do that. I always jump off early. Like, you could just stay on here, you know? Oh god, the current. Okay. Get ready. Nice! Oh, that'll freaking do it. Is there another one? What's the problem? One, two, three underwater. for? Do you want me to kill the sea urchins or something? I mean, I can. That just seems a little unnecessary. Oh, wait. What's over here? Oh, there's a fifth one. There's a fifth one. Okay, wait. Is this still not gonna work? Okay. Okay, okay. Can I do flying tiles to kill the boxes? Yes, I can! Wow, that worked way better than I ever could have imagined. Stunning, gorgeous, and beautiful. Oh god, why? Why? I hate them. Okay. Works for me. Works for me. And not seeing anything else in here. Okay. Oh, yes. This is a fun little dungeon area. I like this. Cool. All right. One more to go. One more to go. Heck yeah. Freaking go. That's 7 golden eggs, you guys. Heck yes. I still don't know what I'm gonna use those on, because they really just feel so valuable to just be, you know, using them willy-nilly. Oh. A bombable area. Hello, bombfish. Oh my god, I hope there's a bubble down. Oh, don't need one. Let's freaking go! Yes! Big key, baby. Big key. Okay, we're freaking in this. Unnecessary. Now that I know how lit these things are, again. Heck yeah. Okay. Trying to see. Is this the exit, we think? Probably. Okay, so let's not go that way yet. What is the reason for this? Just for funsies? Okay. Okay, this is where I came from. Whoa! Okay, hold on. Oh, wait! How do I get over there? Can't go that way. Can't go that way. Okay, maybe that's not an exit and I do have to go all the way to the right, but let me just make sure. Yeah. I mean, it looks like I have to come from above somehow. Because this ain't moving. This ain't moving. I have to grab it from the top. Okay. Well, let's try going out and see what happens. These three boxes are weirding me out, though. Like, what is the... I mean, there's nothing more I can do, though. Okay. Okay, we might drop down on that side in a second, but oh my god, there's so much going on here. Chompin, you got it, baby. Oh, crap. Chompin will do it every time. Alright, let's see if I was right. Oh, not... No, it's not looking like I was right, because that's going to drop us back down into the main room. Dang it! Okay, we got to go figure that out. Another flying tile. Oh. Come on. Seriously? I mean, I can do this one by one, too. It's just kind of unnecessary. Oh, well, you know what? I can probably reach it now. Alright. Okay, I need bubbles. Like, now. Okay. Before I start moving a bunch of stuff, let me, like, really look. Because maybe I moved the wrong thing. Okay, so this is good to move. How do I get up there? Oh my goodness. Okay, I do have, like, several boxes if I need them for anything. I just don't know. Oh, no. And also, now I'm wondering, can I go backwards? Because... I'm pretty sure- oh, hold on. I'm pretty sure I moved this rock the first time. Oh no. Oh no. I would love to not have to come back here. So... like, can I use this? Oh, just kidding. Okay. Brother. Like, I have to come from above, but how? Like, surely making it explode wouldn't do anything. Okay, y'all, I really, like, we might have to come back. Because I am seeing literally no way to get where we need to go. There's no holes up here. Yeah. Yeah, I don't know, man. I really don't. Sucks, but might have to come back for this one. Just move all of them. Just making sure there's no holes anywhere. Hello? What is... Okay, what the fork? Okay. Absolutely not. Like, whatever the fork that just was, absolutely not. That was ridiculous. Ugh. Okay. I'm getting out of here, man. I don't know what's going on, but... Not looking like I'm gonna be a part of it, and I do need to rest now. In a second... Oh god! I didn't even notice those! Hello! Beautiful. Thanks, Jonathan. Oh, you know what I just realized? Hold on. I gotta drain this water somehow. Unless I can put maybe a boulder on here? Nice. Wait, does that drain any of the water where I just came from? Does that affect anything there? Probably not. No, probably not. Cry. Hey. Ah! Okay. Yeah, no, because the water in here is staying. Dang, that sucks, you guys. I don't know what to do in that room. Y'all let me know if you know, and we'll come back next video and we'll tackle it. Brother. You could have told... Me talking to the game. You could have told me this was just gonna be a shortcut. My god. Y'all had me stressing. Stressing, okay? I was like, bro, what? There ain't nothing I can do. Thank God. Okay. We didn't miss anything. Crisis averted. Yes. And now we can go use our big key. Before that, though, rest. Rest in the game and recuperate IRL. Happy December, you guys. I hope it started well so far. This video is going out on the 3rd, so listen. We're only on the 3rd day. It's only my 3rd day here, okay? Not too late to make this month the best month of your life. Just saying. I don't know if it's going to be the best month of my life, but I know it's going to be a dang sure good one. I know that. I know that, baby. Heck yeah. Let's go. Oh, perfect. Okay, I don't know what the heck is waiting for us in here. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Oh, man. Last minute bubble kelp. All right, we're full, we're filled, we're fueled. Oh, God. Oh, is this... Oh, it's him again. Oh, God. Ah, yeah, he looks very concerning. Vocavor? Okay. Oh, we're just in here. Okay. Okay, Chompin. It's the water spouts for me. Can I go under it? Gotta test it, guys. Okay, good. Like, obviously, I'm sure I'm supposed to, like, sword slash bow and arrow this. Okay. Interesting, interesting, interesting. Maybe from the top? Whoa. Oh, whoa. Okay. I mean, yeah, that blue thing on the top of him looks kind of, vulnerable, if you will. What in the frick? Is he shooting things? Oh! Okay! Chomping. Other way. Can I get through this whole fight without using a single sword fighter thing? Okay, wait, no, I'm supposed to definitely kill that. Okay, hold on. Oh my god. Oh shoot. Oh shoot. Okay. Okay. Okay, hold on. Let me exit there and re-get some more air, maybe, because we do not want to drown tonight. What's down here? Okay. Oh, cool! Little platform blocking for me. Alright. Hey, you got something. Alright, let me not waste time. There we go! Oh god, oh god, okay, okay. Oh my god, what the heck, what the heck? Oh! Not me being so enamored with the boss, I'm like not scared of it, okay. He's just pretty. Alright, oh shoot. Let me get some air. Whoa! Unnecessary and uncalled for, and now he's freaking okay. Whoa, 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 whoa. Wait, how do I bow an arrow? There we go. Oh, crap. Okay, all right, all right. Interesting, interesting, interesting. How big is this map? Oh. Not a lot of window for error here. Okay, going upside down. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay, dude, does the bow and arrow only shoot straight? I'm trying to maximize my time here. And what can get him sideways? I don't know. Okay, hold on. Move, move. There we go. Yeah, it's kind of hard at this angle. Okay, I mean, that was something, I guess. I need more energy. Whoa! Whoa! You know what? Yeah, I was like, let me not be by him when he does that. Can I, like... Hey! Hey! Oh, shoot, oh, shoot, oh, shoot. Okay, I mean, not bad. I really need energy, though. Ooh, I might have to use a smoothie. Maybe I'm down here. That ain't gonna get me. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, that one's too high for me to even be on anything. Okay, well, sir, I can't get you from above. You gotta flip around or something. Actually... Oh, okay, hold on, yeah. Smoothie time. Okay, what's gonna refill our energy? This makes me chill proof. I don't know what that means still. But, oh, probably like we haven't gotten to cold weather yet, maybe? I don't know. That doesn't refill it as much. And we do really need it like maximally refilled here. Same with that, same thing. Damage reduction for a minute's cool. But I feel like I should save that from when I need it because it ain't now. Yeah, I think we need to just do a warm mix special. All right, drink up. Cool, we're back. All right. Heck yeah, dude. Heck yeah. Let's go! Third section? Oh, he's dead. Oh, he's dead with a capital D. Let's go! Killed that ish, dude! Please give me a try piece. Please, oh please, oh please. Please. That's all I've ever wanted. Just one more try piece, please. I have never met somebody with as many friends, may I say. Like, my God. It's a tri-friend tornado. Okay. So true. So true. Yes! Guys, wait, why was that so quick? I thought we were about to, like, that was so fast. That was the whole rift? I was not expecting to do the whole rift today. I'll tell you that. Jabu-Jabu! The real one! Welcome back, King! The guy who took your place was terrible, may I say. My God. Try, please. I need it to be in the form of a try piece. Try. What does that mean? Try. Okay? I was not expecting it to work that way. So instead of us getting a fifth try piece, it looks like just certain echoes went down, meaning we need one less try piece to use them. Which is cool, but, like, is it only these echoes? Or is it all the echoes? And it was just, like, this is what they could fit on the screen. Because, like, respectfully, I only use, like, one of these. Really none of these. The wolf isn't in here. The shark isn't in here. The platboom isn't in here. Okay. I don't love that, but you know what? You know what that tells me? Maybe we need to just start using these more now that we can use more of them. For example, we can do two. I think it's called a dark knot, the third one. We can use two of those now, whereas before we could have only used one. I don't know. All right. It's better than nothing. And I got 5 mite crystals. I will take that. Okay. Really? None of us realize that rifts could get big like this if we're unable to do our job. It's hard to say what would have happened if you hadn't tried. Have I literally ever let you down? The monster was gonna get defeated regardless, babe. There's not really anything else to do in the still world for now, so let's get back to your world, Zelda. Gorgeous. Full piece of heart. Heart container. Let's get it. Heck yeah, brother. Okay. And then we also had an update to our quest. You saved Tri's friends and took care of the rift in Jabul Waters. You should now go back to your world. Wait, this is so exciting because... Oh. Because, like, I don't know what's next, you guys. Like... Yeah. We've been doing these for, like, what feels like the whole game. Literally, we had our little baby rift to start the game. Then it was Gerudo Desert and Jabul Waters. Those were the two. Oh my God, what is gonna happen next? Oh my God, I'm so excited. Okay, let's go. I'm too excited. I can't wait. Let's go. Yay. Oh my God. I feel very accomplished. With how long we've been taking to get here and doing it all at once like that, I feel very accomplished. Ooh. Hello, Inawa. Hello, Drad. Thank you, Drad. I sure did. Mm-hmm. Hello, Kushara. I have great news, actually. Jabu-Jabu is once again Jabu-Jabu-ing. Oh, yeah, for sure. Jabu-Jabu is definitely back to normal. You're so welcome, Queen. You're so welcome. You know, Drat and I are more alike than not. We're close in age. We care for our villages. Yet we squabble. Maybe we're far too similar, so we argue over the littlest details. We've done this for ages. Mm. Yeah, but now we know that River Zora and Sea Zora can get more done together. Or, huh? Maybe what we learned is that we got too hot during this squabble.
You two are good friends.
Usually. Huh? Well, we are not. Hey, shut your gills, Anawa. I'm dead. In any case, allow us to express our gratitude, Zelda. We owe you a great... Kushara has been saying they owe me for several video. Girl, pay up or shut up. Respectfully. What do I get? Okay, I get an earthquake. Great. Oh, hi, Rogma. Chief Kushara, Chief Drad, Lord Jabu-Jabu has returned to Crossflow's Plaza. Yeah. Let's go. Let's go. Okay, go celebrate. Hope there's some rupees at this celebration. Maybe an echo or two. A fairy, an upgrade. A mite crystal. A lot of options for celebrating here. Oh. It's the real one. Oh! A real performance. Zelda music is just top tier, guys. Oh my gosh. Okay, sir. Sir. Was that a happy growl? Hello? Why is everybody looking lost? Okay. Okay, things got a little sketchy for a second there. But we're back. We're back. It was nice to hear the Zora play their music. I could have listened to that all day. And what makes... And what a perfect way for the Chiefs to make up after all of this. Right, Zelda? Who's saying that? Oh! Hello! I saw you in the rift, I think. Maybe not. I don't remember. Hi, General Wright. You there. I need direction. Sorry, not my best manners. My name is Wright, General for the Kingdom of Hyrule. Okay, it was him. I found myself out at sea after regaining my senses and heard music coming from here. Do you know the way to Hyrule Castle? Oh, no. Zelda, turn around. Zelda. God. Guys, we've been... Okay, so you're not gonna, like, take me back, right? Because, like, I'm not supposed to really be out here. Just imagine, here in Jabul Waters. Now, what in the world has been going on? What? I can't believe all that happened while I was gone. And so Minister Left is at this Lubery person's home right now? Then my first order of business is speaking with Minister Left immediately. Okay, I forgot if they were on my side or not. That was, like, so in the beginning. Hurrah. Apparently they were not the ones trying to lock me up, which I appreciate. Oh, well then, where does that leave us? We took care of the rift, but didn't find your father. Zelda? Maybe it's a good idea for us to head to Lubery's house too. Okay. Lord Jabu-Jabu returned after you took care of the large rift in Jabu Waters. The Zora chiefs are also getting along again and performed for you to show their thanks. Cool. While I'm here, I don't know if I've tried putting both of these out before. I don't think anything's gonna happen, but hey. You mended the large rifts in the Gerudo Desert and Jabul Waters. While you managed to reunite with General Wright, you haven't found the King of Hyrule or Link. Is that a new quest? The King of Hyrule and Link are still missing, even after mending the large rifts. Return to Luberry's house and share everything that has happened. Ooh. Huh. Okay. Nothing happened. Just wanted to check. Oh, there's two more down here, technically. Any more? Nope. Okay. Cool. Well then, I guess we shall zap over to Luberry, shall we? Shall we? Yes. Also, I think one of you guys commented Suthorn Forest is in fact southern. Ooh. You know, Suthorn, Gerudo, Southern Gerudo. I feel like we as a society can rename these things and make them pronounced differently. And Suthorn is so cool. I mean, it makes sense. It makes sense. Hi, Luberry. So despite mopping off those rifts, there's still no sign of the King or Link. Alas, my king, where could you be? Your persistence has paid off, princess. Thank you for taking care of those rifts. That leaves but one large rift, the one located in Hyrule Castle. There's only one more rift? All right, that's the one that took these two as well as his majesty. Our magnanimous king is in a rift, even now. And while we stand here yammering away, those frauds are waltzing around in the castle. General Wright, calm yourself. Princess, Mr. Luberry, Minister Left. As Hyrule's general, I cannot stand idly by. What is it you intend to do then? Take action, obviously. I am going to expose the true identities of those imposters tainting our beloved castle. And he's gone. He does that a lot. Wait, General Wright, for the love of... Oh, and she's gone too. Yeesh, we weren't even done talking. That guy can't sit still for long, can he? Well, back to it. You mentioned you've yet to find Link. I hope he's alright. So I'm guessing you'll head to the castle too then? Those fakes are after your head, princess. So please, proceed with the utmost caution. Hey, Luberry. Oh. General Wright headed toward Hyrule Castle. He plans to expose the true identities of the imposters in hopes of saving the King of Hyrule, who is still trapped in a rift. Minister Left followed General Wright, hoping to stop him. Hey, Luberry, can I upgrade anything now? Ooh. Everything, Luberry. I want to enhance everything. Okay, I know. Yeah, no, we're gonna do the sword. Oh my, Luberry, please. Why do you treat me this way, Luberry? Please. Oh, Luberry. Nothing. I want to enhance nothing. Ugh. Okay. So we're heading back to Hyrule Castle. Interesting. Okay, let me just take a little look-see. Because he said, okay, the castle, isn't it down here somewhere? Hyrule? I mean, we have little baby rifts everywhere. Where's Hyrule? That's actually a really good question. Where is Hyrule? I haven't been there so long. Oh, we haven't been there at all. Oh my god. Okay. Well, that's exciting. I guess we're about to get into all of that. So, interestingly enough, we have this. And we also have this. Okay, but like before we get into this, I kind of want to complete this. I mean, it's like a little section. And we already did Jabul. Like, let me just go see. Like, we're in the exploratory phase again because we don't have, like, anything we have to be doing. I mean, I know we're supposed to go to Hyrule Castle. But, like, what is this unmarked part of the map? I've been so focused on trying not to unlock it. Now I want to unlock it. Okay, I'm right on the precipice. It's right here. Did I do it? We're open. That's one section. Oh, there's like, there's this and there's this. There's two more. Oh, wait, and this too. What in the heck? Okay. Well, that over there looks like just rocks. Yeah, I don't think there's anything over there. Okay. Oh, and this is a whole different section. Interesting. Okay, well, before I do that, I'm trying to keep some sort of organization here. Let me do the part that's already lit up. Dang it. Can I put a trampoline here? Nice. Okay, that's a whole new section too. So nothing crazy here. Okay, going back down. You know what would have been cool? If the game let you choose which echoes to lower the price of. Like, I'm sure there's a reason they didn't let you do that, but that would have been more enjoyable, more exciting, I think. Okay, this looks like a little camp, so let's see what's going on here. And you know what? I'll put my money where my mouth is, what I said earlier. Oh, okay, I'm glad that it shows what it used to be. I was afraid I wouldn't be able to remember everything that decreased, but this is cool. All right, once the pee hat's done, right there, we'll put two of these and see if that does anything. All right, y'all actually, in fact, have to walk faster than that. I regret to inform you. My God, this is why I don't use them, man. In the meantime,
let's go! Three!
Oh my God, oh my God. Okay, we only need one more to get 20. So that's freaking lit. Oh. Easy peasy. Either this game is getting easier or I'm getting better. Hey, and Monster Fang. Period. Okay. Take care of him too. Trash. I'm not waiting for that. Go pee hat. There we go. All right, you're sketchy. No? Just a sketchy rock. Okay. Move. Another sketchy rock. Okay. Oh my God, two golden eggs in one video. Heck yes, dude. Wow, okay. Y'all, we've freaking killed it today. Kilt with a capital K. Ugh, okay. Over there, we've already done, I believe. Remaining within the borders of our new open area, so I can keep track. All right, well, that's this whole section explored, so let's keep going up. Oh, can't pass those trees, so need a flat boom. Can I fit here? Oh, okay. Not quite what I... Nope. Okay. Okay, I needed you to kind of go, like, not up in the... Maybe it's too low. Yeah, okay. That works. I think I've been over here before, but just in case. Have I? Hello. Cute. Oh yeah, no, we've definitely been over here. Okay, cool. Hey, blue. Okay. All right, let's go into the smaller area first. It's less intimidating. which is here. Boom. Oh, that's also just rocks. Oh, cool. Okay. So then all we have is this area then. Woo. Ooh, bombable wall. Please don't mind if I do. Where's my bomb? Sir, okay, I'm like, I need you to stay where you put. Ooh. No cave, just a little chest with 50 rupees in it. My god, I really, yeah, next video we're gonna have to make sure we find the Great Fairy to get another upgrade. I think the next one was 500 though. I hope it is. We'll see. Brother, I only have one bottle. You can't keep giving me fairies. It makes me sad that I can't use them. Ugh. Oh my god. Okay, you know what? That'll work. Bro, like, can I, like, not get it? Probably not. Oh, it just came to me. Okay, well. Yep. I'll take this, though. Heck yeah. Was that a quarter? Oh, it didn't give me anything. Interesting. Okay. How high can I go? Okay, a little more. Nothing up here? Okay. I think that's everything, you guys. We did this whole section. This is all just nothing. Like, cool, but also kind of lame. But I guess I get it. But it's kind of a large section to just be nothing. Okay. Well, I don't see any reason to open this massive freaking section up yet. That can be a whole probably video in itself. So I think it's time we go where we're supposed to go. Rental horse. I thought that said a real horse. I think it's time to go where we're supposed to go. So let's go ahead and warp here and see what our next big mission is going to be, for lack of a better word. We're here. What's going on? Why won't you believe me? Look at me. Listen to me. Behold me. Clearly you can see that I'm your general. It's just as I said, General. The imposters have taken control of our kingdom. The king told us to be on the lookout for imposters like you wandering around. If you're the real deal, then tell me the password. You should know it, unless you're bluffing. The password? That's right. The king said a password. If you're who you say you are, then you'll know it. I see. Clearly the fraudulent king is trying to frame us as the imposters. This is preposterous. Those frauds have outmaneuvered us. They're the real left and right. But these people think they're the imposters. This is kind of a mess. All right, listen up. The king, general, and minister in the castle are fakes. Frauds. Phonies. General Wright, let's revise our strategy. They certainly won't believe us now. But if I can just... Huh? The rift! Oh god, oh god, oh god. Oh god, oh no! Yeah, that's not good. Nope, yeah, that's real bad. Oh yeah, it's swallowing everyone and everything. Okay. awesome. Oh! Oh my god! What in the fork is that? Okay, that's a lot of enemies. Okay, yeah. See, here's what's about to happen. These four guards, who clearly don't know what the fork time it is because they think we're the imposters, are about to run like the little babies they are. Then I'm gonna take care of these freaking demons, and then they're gonna come back and be like, oh my god, I had no idea, I'm so sorry. Yeah, that's what's gonna happen. The rift, it's pulled people in. What should we do? Probably step out of the way so I can handle business. Pull it together! Huh? You are soldiers of Hyrule. So, soldiers, what is your duty? Are they gonna run? Oh, okay, to protect the people. Okay, I'm watching and waiting. You know your duty well. Now then, brave soldiers of Hyrule, guide all those who are fleeing to safety. I'll seek out anyone else who's been left behind. Together, we will protect our people. Okay, great. I'm so glad everybody fell in line. That is the complete opposite of what I thought was gonna happen, but I am happy to be wrong here. This is terrible. Princess, you're the only one who can mend the rift. Please, rescue those who've been taken. I'll help with the evacuation. This is fun. Okay, quest updated. Hyrule Castle Town has been swallowed by a giant rift. The whole town is crazy. Minister Left and General Wright rushed in to save those who haven't escaped yet. They asked you to save anyone else who's been taken by the rift. Alrighty, Tidy. Let's see what we can do here. Oh, great, I'm still wanted. God, okay. Can I jump over this? Nope, but I can swim around it. Haha. Ain't nobody gonna stop me from mowing my lawn. Ooh. Sir, do you notice the humongous rift about to swallow you up? Ooh, a door. Can't go in there. Sir, what are you doing out here? May I help you?
Yeah.
Oh my god. Guys, I don't know if I got acorn gathering in me tonight. Oh god. I guess. This is a new one, right? I'm assuming. I don't think I've been over here yet. Okay, yeah. So swim, swim, swim. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, there's like fish and stuff. So I understand I need to pick up 10. The issue is I only saw 6. Ugh, okay. I mean, the first one is always just kind of a find them anyway, so. Oh god, and I missed it. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, there's some underneath. Okay, I missed one underneath somewhere? Maybe? Maybe? I'm not seeing another one. Alright, we gotta find the 10th one so we can do this for real next time. Oh, hello? Was the fish covering it or something? Okay, this is a super easy one. I think there's only like one or two underwater. Thank you, thank you. That's okay. I'm gonna try again right now.
Hi.
Hi, hi, hello.
Yeah.
Let's get it. I don't care how much damage I take. I have beds to heal me. Yeah, yeah. I'm good. Alright. And no damage. Period. I don't even know how fast that was, like 16 seconds maybe? Oh, 11? Jeez! Less? Okay. I'll take it. Alright. Bang. Oh, what is it? Let's go! No, thank you. I have no intention of playing that again, but thank you so much for the mite crystals! Ugh, okay. Here's what I really want to try to do right now is just explore all around in the new areas I haven't been able to access. And I'm pretty sure and I'm hoping I've already done this area. I think it's just like the water area mainly that I didn't really look at before. Right? Yeah, I think I'm not gonna go too far over there. I think I did all of that. I hope I did all of that. At this point with this game, can you ever really be certain? I don't know, but I'm sticking with near the castle. And we're not gonna unlock anything new on accident. That's what we're not gonna do. What does this sign say? Ooh, Kakiro, Kakairo, Kakariko. Hi. Kakariko? That's a crazy name. Village, Northern Sanctuary. Okay. I definitely haven't gone there, and I don't intend to. Not today. Alright, not seeing anything crazy under the water. The music's just stopping when I get on land. Okay. Alright. Let's go back. And let's do the same thing, but on the other side. Have I done this? Have I done this? No, I definitely did, right? You know what? I'm gonna redo it just to be safe, and I don't know, maybe I didn't do it yet, but if I kill everything and something happens, then I'll know. Because this is going to be super quick, so let me see. Oh, I mean, I'll take some monster guts. It's freaking lit. Okay. Well, either I already did it or nothing really happens when you do, so. Cool. Alright. Let me not, again, accidentally go too far out. Go back over here. Did I just unlock this on accident? I don't think so. Oh no, I'm pretty sure. I don't know, man. I don't know. Let me go back this way. I feel satisfied enough with exploration around the castle, especially since I found a whole acorn challenge and got my crystals. I'd say that was pretty successful. Got another door over here we probably can't go in. Yep. Okay. All right. And once again, we can now do what we're supposed to be doing. She says, scared, because what the heck? Oh god, okay. Try. What's up, girl? Boy. What's up, try? The rift? Oh! Thanks, try. There's a place down below where I should be able to create an entrance to the rift. So let's make our way underground. Okay, I think we do in fact have some matters to matters to attend to before that though. And honestly, y'all, like this is more powerful than two of the dark knots, so IMO. Oh, I'm definitely supposed to be in sword fighter mode because it's giving me energy. I mean, hey, that'll be quicker. Oh. really, really wanted. Like, really, really wanted.
What general right? What are you- put the woman down! What the heck?
Bro.
What was that? This man has lost his marbles. Where did he just run to? Okay, no, we cannot see a woman literally getting kidnapped and just return to the sweet music.
Hello. Okay, that's incredibly concerning. But I have no idea where this man just went, and respectfully, I have a lot of other things to tend to, so I regret to inform you all she is in fact gonna have to stay kidnapped for now. But we'll deal with that later, I guess. I mean, I guess I could always check a little over here just to see. No, I don't think he... Okay, yeah, we're gonna keep doing what we were doing. Man. Anyways, I think that's all the enemies, which is really exciting. So now we have several houses we can go into, and I think I know where we're supposed to go to get underground. So see if there's anything or anyone in these first. Okay. Cute, but empty. I'm sure once everybody gets unswallowed, there will be people in these, but for now, they're probably all empty. Yep. I'll break y'all's jars, though. I'll tell you that. What the heck? Oh, Angel, we had to evacuate. You're gonna get swallowed. Hey, it's me. Aw, not the child. A way underground, is it? If I recall, there's an underground passage at the bottom of the well near this house. That's what I expected. Got it. Please be so careful, you two. We will. We'll be so careful. Oh, wait, there were jars. And probably more dialogue, actually. Oh my god, they're gone. Wow, was not expecting that. Okay. Alright, we're definitely nearing a stopping point for the video, but let's go underground and see what the heck is up. See what we're about to get into. Ooh, bottom of the well. Hello, soldier. I was napping or working here at the bottom of the well, and before I knew it, monsters. Monsters down here, monsters up there. What are we gonna do? So true, King. Try. I can create an entrance here. Stand back, Zelda. Try created an entrance into the rift in the bottom of a well in Hyrule Castle Town. Continue to work toward mending the rift at Hyrule Castle. And you know what, guys? I think that is the perfect place to stop. We did so much in this video, and we will pick up here in the next video at the bottom of the well. Thank y'all so, so much for watching. Thank you for your patience over the last couple weeks as my videos have been a little infrequent, especially with Zelda, but we're back, okay? Look out for a merch announcement. I am hoping it will be coming in like a couple days, so be on the lookout for that. Until then, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I will see you guys in my next one. Goodbye, and go thrive.